OMG, welcome back to my channel. So excited that you are here. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. It's Jody Dunn, and I'm coming at you with my second CVS haul today. So excited to share this one with you. We had another pretty big money maker. Oh my gosh, so excited. There are just some major, OMG, sorry, that was super unprofessional. There are so many huge money makers this week at CVS, and I am really excited to bring to you a gift idea in case you are looking for a gift idea for Christmas. And if you got the same CRT that I got, I was able to get a fabulous gift. Well, actually for free, I was going to say for super cheap, but for free when I factored in all of the rest of the money makers that I had. If you are new and you just found the channel, I'm so excited that you're here. Would you please say hello to me and drop new down there so that I can welcome you to the channel and say hello back to you. So excited you are here. And if you are already subscribed, thank you so much for coming back to another video. I appreciate you. Let me know if you're doing any CVS shopping this week. What deal are you most excited to pick up? What did I miss? Like, always share your deals down in the comments. It really, truly helps me, and it helps anybody else reading the comments. I appreciate you so much. So I'm going to take you in the store with me per normal. I also filmed a self-checkout transaction for you. So I know I've done that, but it's probably been, 4 to 6 weeks ago. So I thought, let me film another self-checkout transaction. So if you want to see exactly step-by-step how I do self-checkout, again, so grateful that Hannah took the time and messaged me and explained exactly what steps to take so that I could pass that on to you as well. And I'm loving doing self-checkout. I do want to give you a quick tip because every single week that I post my CVS hauls, I always have multiple people say things like, I wish I got your CRTs, or I don't get good CRTs, or things like that. So I want to give you a pro tip, and yes, I'm going to call this a pro tip, on how to get better CRTs. The first thing that we already know how to get better CRTs is you got to put the work in, right? We all know this already, but just as a friendly reminder, you have to be shopping. You have to be varying your purchases up because CVS will cater your CRTs to your buying habits. So if you're only buying mouthwash and razors, you're pretty much only going to get oral care and razor CRTs, right? We already know this. Yes, there will be random CRTs that you get for sure, just like we all get. But to really get a wide range of CRTs, you definitely have to vary your purchases up. It takes time. It takes consistency. It takes patience. That is the basics of it. We all know that, okay? And when I say, did I say consistency? It takes consistent shopping. If you decide that you're just not going to shop for a couple weeks, that's not helping the cause of you getting any additional CRTs. If you're taking time off of couponing, totally get that. But if you're like, I don't get good CRTs, so I'm not going to shop in hopes that that will help you get better CRTs, it will not. It will probably make you get worse CRTs. But here is my pro tip. Some of y'all may not believe me. But you see the CRTs that I get every single week. So I'm going to tell you exactly how to get better CRTs. It's gratitude. I know it sounds crazy. I know. You got to be grateful for what you already have. If you're not grateful for the CRTs that you have right now, right this second, then there is no room for any more CRTs to come into your life because you're already not grateful for the ones that you do have. You know, I talk about gratitude on this channel often because it has changed my life. It will change your life if you allow it to, if you're looking for that. I am so grateful for everything I have that I don't have time to focus on what I do not have. And when I say you have to be grateful for what you have, I don't mean, well, I am grateful, but I have sucky CRTs. That's not gratitude. That's the exact opposite of gratitude. And if you've never heard me say this before, you haven't been listening, but I'm going to say it again. What you speak about, you bring about. Your words, your language is so incredibly powerful. We don't even realize how powerful it is. It is the most powerful thing. So if you find yourself saying, I don't get good CRTs, what you speak about, you bring about. Universe says, noted, she doesn't get good CRTs. We're going to make sure she continues to not get good CRTs. Your language is so, so dang powerful. When I was new to CVS couponing and I would see people getting all kinds of CRTs that I didn't have, you know what I did? I said, oh my gosh, I am so grateful that they showed me what CRTs are possible that are floating around out there. I cannot wait until it's my turn to get those. Oh my gosh. And I got 10 CRTs today for this week. I am so incredibly grateful. Doesn't mean I use every CRT. I mean, I get a gold emblem nut CRT every dang week. I don't think I've ever bought gold emblem nuts. I'm probably not going to use it, but I'm dang grateful for it. If you want to know if you are truly in gratitude, I will challenge you to do this exercise, which helped me so, so much. Take some time on a piece of notebook paper and write down 100 things that you are grateful for. And they all have to be different. 100 different things that you are grateful for. And the faster you can do that, the more in gratitude you are. The first time I ever did that exercise, it took me forever. It literally took me forever because I wasn't in gratitude. I didn't know how to be in gratitude. I just thought if I said things like, well, I'm grateful, I didn't realize that by me saying, but I'm grateful, but I wish this would change. Well, that's not gratitude. So again, some of y'all may not believe this. You may think I'm full of crap and I just got a bunch of woo-woo. It's changed my life. And you see the CRTs I get every single week and I am grateful for every dang one of them. I do the work to get the CRTs and then I am grateful for all of them. From the beginning of my couponing journey, I don't take them for granted and I don't focus on what I do have. Instead, I spend so much time being grateful for what I do have that it opens up this door for all this other stuff to come flooding in. And I'm not talking just about, even though we are talking about couponing here, this goes for every dang area of your life. So I hope that that was helpful. Again, you know, I always share things in hopes that it will help somebody. And in case y'all didn't know, I share them as a reminder for me because I fight this every day. We always lean towards the negative. I am no exception to that. Now, when the negative comes in, I know how to get it out much quicker so I don't stay in that state of mind. And it's never going to go away fully because our brains are just wired to look for the negative no matter what. So anyways, I hope that helps. I'm super, super excited to take you into the store. And again, like I said, show you self-checkout. Of course, we will debrief at the kitchen table. If you enjoy the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. I appreciate you. Let's get to these amazing deals. All right, we are here, super excited to get this haul done. All right, we're going to start off with a super cheap product. It's not giving back anything. The cotton rounds are $3.99. I have several CRTs that are going to expire, so I want to go ahead and use them. I have a $1 off Beauty 360 cotton, another $1, and another $1. Yes, I can use all three on one product. That will bring this down to 99 cents. All right, another just great deal. It's not giving back anything, but the Vaseline lotion is 25% off this week. How awesome. Thank you, CVS. So I'm going to pick up two of the smaller bottles of Vaseline lotion that are priced at $4.79. With the 25% off, that will make these two bottles $7.18.
I'm going to use 2 paper coupons from our Unilever inserts for $2 off each. And then I also have a CRT for $2 off Vaseline lotion. So that'll bring me down to just $1.18 or 59 cents each. And the Vaseline lotion does track towards beauty. All right, let's do a deal that is giving back something. Eucerin and Aquaphor is on a spend 20, earn a $10 extra buck. I have never, ever purchased Aquaphor. So we're doing it today, because guess what? We got some Ibotta rebates. So I'm going to grab this spray lotion for $12.99. And then I'm going to grab this little tube here of Ultra Healing Lotion for $7.29. So that's going to total me $20.28. I have a $2 paper coupon, and I have a $2 printable coupon. In addition, I have this $3.50 off when you spend $15 on lotion, and a $3 app only coupon. Oh my gosh, that's gonna bring me down to $9.78, earning back a $10 extra buck. $2.50 from Ibotta for the spray lotion, $1.30 from Ibotta for the Ultra Healing, and a $1 bonus from Ibotta for purchasing 2 separate Aquaphor lotions. That'll make these a 502 moneymaker, plus it tracks towards beauty. So awesome. All right, let's move on to the You by Kotex. So certain, the big boxes of the pads and the tampons are on sale for $7.49. When you buy one, you earn a $3 extra buck. It is a limit of 1. I'm gonna try something and see if I can get it to work. I'm gonna grab one of the teen packages, one of these regular packages. We just got coupons in our inserts. I always have trouble with these coupons. I have a 3 off 2. What I have trouble for is they don't work on the teen packages, which really takes me off sometimes, but I'm gonna try it this time. So I also have a $3 off CRT for the new teen boxes. Plus I have this $2 off when you spend 16, and I have a 3 off 3 tampons, pads, or liners. So I do need to grab one more package to meet the spend requirement and the quantity requirement. So I'm gonna grab one of these CVS Health ones for $1.39. So that's gonna total me $16.37. If everything works, it should bring me down to $5.37, earning back a $3 extra buck, so only paying $2.37 for those. All right, super duper excited about this one. We are gonna move on to the spend 30, earn 10. There are so many products included. This awesome Norelco, I don't know, beard trimming set. It's part of that promotion. I'm gonna grab it. It's $26.79. I think this will be a fantastic gift to have in my stockpile and be able to grab it whenever I need it. I got this CRT for $10 off Norelco, and I have a 5 off 20 any shave needs CRT that does attach to this. I'm also gonna grab a 24 pack of the Just the Basics water. That's gonna get me to $29.78. After coupons, I'll be left to pay $14.78, earning back a $10 extra buck. All right, I'm in a new store and they actually have a few of the 99 cent cards. Not very many, but a few. Hallmark is on promotion again this week for if you buy 3, you earn back a $3 extra buck. So I'm gonna grab 2 of the 99 cent cards, and then this store has a whole selection of the 2 for 4s. So I'm gonna grab one of the 2 for 4 cards as well. And I don't know why I'm saying 2 for 4. They're just $2 each. So I'm gonna grab one of these. So now I have my 3 cards, which will qualify me to earn back the $3. I have this CRT for $4 off when you buy 5 Hallmark items. I only have 3 Hallmark items. So you know what I'm going to do. I'm going to grab the little bags for 49 cents each. So that's going to total me $4.96. So that will allow my $4 CRT to come off paying 96 cents and earning back a $3 extra buck, making these free plus a 202 money maker. So excited. I hope you saw my haul yesterday where I did an awesome moneymaker on the Tresemme. We're going to do it again, but I'm going to do it a little bit different today. And because of the CRTs that I have, I actually thought I had one that I used last week. Oopsies. So I had to vary it up. So for this deal, I'm going to grab the Tresemme that is priced at $6.49. So the Tresemme is buy three, earn a $5 extra buck, and it is buy one, get one half price. And I am in a new store, and the stock is still low at this store as well. I am grabbing one shampoo because I want to be able to do that Shopkick deal. And for that one, you have to have a shampoo and a conditioner. I was going to grab this shampoo until I noticed that no, I wasn't going to grab this shampoo. So instead, we'll grab one shampoo and three of the Tresemme conditioners. So I have the $4.40 rebate back from Shopkick on this. I'm going to earn the $5 extra buck back for purchasing three and $1 back on Ibotta for each one with a limit of three. All right, I'm adding the Dove to this mix again. I'm going to use these two $5 off of two paper coupons. I also have a $2 digital that I'm hoping glitches as well. So let's add the Dove. Dove is buy one, get one half price, same as Tresemme. And Dove is on promotion for if you spend 15, you earn back a $5 extra buck. So I'm gonna grab four bottles of the Dove as well. Yesterday on my other account, the $4 off two digital coupon glitched. I don't have that coupon on this account. I already used it, OMG. But I do have a $2 off two digital coupon that I'm hoping glitches with these four off two paper coupons. All right, I'm gonna add one more product into this deal. Super duper excited. If you've heard me talk about it, this is my favorite hair care line right now, the OGX line. That's what I use, shampoo, conditioner, and a styling product. Well, they have these new ones, so I want to try them out. And I thought, what better than to pair them with this awesome moneymaker hair care deal? So I'm going to grab one of these mousses that are priced at $9.99 and add that to my Tresemme and my Dove. So total for all this hair care is $44.43. CRTs that I'm gonna use, I have a $3.50 off OGX. I also have a 5 off 25 Dove, Tresemme, or Nexus CRT. It expired yesterday, but CRTs do scan up to 2 days after expiration. And I have this 4 off 18 any hair care CRT that I'm going to pair with these. Now remember, you have to meet the threshold of every threshold-based CRT. So in order to be able to use a 5 off 25 and a 4 off 18, I have to spend a total of $43 in hair care for both of them to work. Well, I spent $44.43. That's why I can use them together. So after coupons and CRTs, that'll bring me down to $9.93, earning back a $5 extra buck for Tresemme, a $5 extra buck for Dove, $4.40 from Shopkick, and $3 from Ibotta, making that a $7.47 moneymaker. But you know this all tracks towards beauty. We spent over $40. So after beauty tracking, we should have about a $12 moneymaker. And I got me some OGX curl mousse for a moneymaker. Are you kidding me? All right, let's move on to the Maybelline. It's spend 12, earn a $5 extra buck. The Great Lash Mascara is excluded from the extra buck deal because it's on sale. So don't grab that and think you're gonna get an extra buck back. So what I'm gonna do, this is a limit of three. I'm gonna max this out because with the CRTs I have, it's gonna be a nice little moneymaker and bring me back some extra beauty bucks. So I'm gonna grab a mascara priced at $8.49. I'm gonna grab this lipstick priced at $8.59. I'm gonna grab a Fit Me blush priced at $6.59, actually two of them. And then we're gonna go ahead and grab a single eyeshadow, which is priced at $4.49 in this store. My normal store's $4.39. I think this one's like 10 cents more. Yep, $4.49. And then I realized that I didn't have enough to max the deal out and spend the required amount to earn back $15. So I grabbed another mascara instead, and I'm going to put back the Fit Me blush. So total of Maybelline that I have here is $36.65. I have $9 in manufacturer coupons for these products that came in recent inserts. Plus I have the $4 instant coupon that everybody is getting this week, or the mystery coupon. And I have a 10 off 35. That's gonna bring me down to $13.65, earning back a $15 extra buck, making that a $1.35 moneymaker. Plus, I'll earn back another $3 beauty bug, so it's a huge money maker. All right, last deal. The CVS interdental brushes. You can choose whichever kind you want. They are buy one, get one half price. But I got a couple of CRTs, so I'm gonna grab two packages of these, which are $4.19. So at buy one, get one half price, that's gonna total me $6.28. I got a CRT for $2 off any CVS interdental brushes and one for $3 off. So that's gonna bring me down to just $1.28 for both of these. All right, let's get to the self-checkout. I'm gonna do the hair care deal here for you. I have hit nothing on the screen. I just start scanning my products. I am not typing in my phone number yet or anything. So all the products are going to ring up regular price until I hit my, or until I type in my phone number. $6.49. All right, I have scanned all nine of my hair care items. I'm gonna hit finish and pay. I'm not typing in my phone number yet. Now I'm gonna start scanning my coupons. Once you scan it, it will tell you that it wants you to insert it in the coupon slot. I was having trouble. I had to scan it that way. Then it worked. All right, now I have to insert my coupon in the slot and it tells you, thank you. Scan your next coupon. Credit, so we're gonna scan all of our coupons for our Tresemme and our Dove.
Credit, $4. Insert coupon into thank you. Credit, $4. Insert coupon into slot, thank you.
All right, we've scanned all of our manufacturer coupons. So as soon as this gray button lights up, we're gonna hit it. It's the go back button. Then we're gonna click on type our extra care card number. And I'm going to type in my phone number now on the pin pad. So that will bring up all of my savings and any potential coupons that I have on my card. So once I've typed that in, now it's going to show you. And I'm gonna click finish and pay again. And now it's going to apply any digital coupons that I have. OMG. Look at what glitched. Now I can start scanning my, I just scan my CRTs now and my extra bucks.
Touch $5. Thank you.
The CRTs don't make me put them in the slot until the end, but the extra bucks do. I don't know why, but I just do what the system tells me to do.
$2.
See how it says insert your coupon?
Into slot near
so
the
I insert it. All right, this is self-checkout. Super excited. Let me know if you've been using self-checkout.
Thank you.
As soon as this is finished, we're going to get to the kitchen table and debrief.
Scan coupon now. Touch.
Hello. How
are
you doing today?
Your total is
$3.33. Yay, it worked. Let's get to the kitchen table. All right, we are back at the kitchen table. What did you think of that self-checkout? Was that helpful? I know some of you already saw the last one and have been using self-checkout, but in case you missed it, now that goes through the exact steps for you. So excited about this haul. So excited about this being included in the spend 30, earn 10. Just excited about it all. There's the big guy walking by. I don't think he was in the intro because I think he was laying out here. So there you go. You get to see Gus. Okay, so I did one transaction at my regular store and then I went to the other store where I did all of them at self-checkout. You know I've been loving self-checkout. So let's go over these receipts. By the way, what you're looking at here is $169.92 worth of product. We got it all free and a huge money maker. So dang excited. All right, there's the cotton rounds, the You Buy Kotex, there's my Vaseline on sale, and the CVS panty liners, and then the Aquaphor deal. Here's what didn't work. What didn't work was the dang $3 You Buy Kotex coupon. So what I had her do was I had her void off the teen pads and scan one of the same ones that I had right up at the counter, and then I flopped it out later. The coupon worked then just fine. So I used the coupons that I showed you in the store. The $2 off the Vaseline, the $3 off the You Buy Kotex, and $2 off the Aquaphor. Had my $3.50 off 15 lotion, my $3 off 3 feminine care,
my $3 app only coupon off of the Aquaphor. Loving these app only coupons again. My 2 off 16 feminine care, my 2 off Vaseline, all 3 of my $1 off Beauty 360 cotton rounds, even though I only bought one package, they all applied. And then I used $17 in extra bucks. What you don't see on here is my $3 off the You by Kotex teen, because I had to take that out since I couldn't get the teen. It is what it is. So my subtotal is $3.29 instead of 29 dang cents. What I earned back, I don't know when I was submitting my receipt to Ibotta, I already started cutting my CRTs, but I earned back the $10 for Aquaphor, and I earned back the $3 for the You by Kotex. So the You by Kotex did not turn out to be a spectacular deal in any shape or form because of not being able to use that extra CRT. So that's totally fine. I know for next time I should have just got that one package of You by Kotex teen, which was what I was planning on. And then, you know, I like to try to get a little fancy and use up all the CRTs, but it doesn't work out when the dang manufacturer coupon will not scan. All right, second transaction I did was the spend 30, earn 10, which was the Norelco and the water, and then went ahead and grabbed my Hallmark items. So there is my water on sale, $2.99. There's my 2.99 cent cards, my $2 card. There's my Norelco and the 49 cent bags. Use my 10 off Norelco, had no manufacturer coupons on this one. My 5 off 20 shave needs and my 4 off 5. I did do this at self-checkout. Everything applied beautifully. Used $14 in extra bucks. Had a subtotal of $1.74. Earned back my $10 for spending 30 and my $3 for the Hallmark card. Let me know if you got the Norelco deal. All right, then today, because I did this Monday, today I did the Maybelline and the Interdental brushes on this transaction. Here it is. I had a little hiccup with this one. I was at self-checkout. Everything rang up fine. All my coupons scanned just fine. For whatever reason, when I put in a $5 extra buck, you know how I showed you on self-checkout, it wants you to put it in the coupon slot? It wasn't registering it for some reason. Here's what I did. I probably shouldn't have done this. It's probably what, well, either way, it would have created an issue. I've had this happen before, and I already knew. If it doesn't realize that you put a coupon in, it will just remove the coupon after so much time has passed if you don't put it in. So I just put an expired coupon in there. I probably just shouldn't have done that. That had nothing to do with anything. But then the system read that my coupon was inserted, which was my $5 extra buck. But then what happened was when I hit total to check out, it said assistance is on the way. So the cashier comes over and she's like, what does it need assistance with? I'm like, I don't know. And it wanted her to enter the value of a coupon, but it doesn't tell you which coupon. So by the time we started going through my CRTs and trying to figure out, it just removed the coupon and it went through and I could then see what was not applied. So what applied was one $5 ECB and a $3 ECB instead of two $5 ECBs. So my subtotal was $6.93. There's no way for them to enter in a coupon manually like there is at Walgreens. They can't do it at CVS. She was going to modify the price by $5 of one of the products, which was super nice of her. But then my extra buck would not have printed for my Maybelline. So I told her that. I said, I don't mind paying the $6.93 if you want to just open the machine up and give me back my $5 extra buck that didn't apply. And she said, as soon as you're finished, just come over to the register and I'll just issue you a $5 extra buck. I said, okay, perfect. That works for me. So I did pay the $6.93. Of course, you know, no cash is ever coming out of my pocket. I'm always rolling rebate money here. So I used my PayPal debit card. I earned back my $5 extra buck. And then I went over to the lane and she printed me out a $5 extra buck. Okay. So kind of weird, but little things can happen like that at self-checkout. All right, then I showed you the hair care deal. OMG, wasn't it super fun to watch everything in motion and just watch how they just glitched. But there it is. There's all my Dove. There's all my Tresemme. There's my OGX. So excited to try that curl mousse. Used my 2 Tresemme coupons, my 2 Dove coupons, and then those two glitched. My 5 off 25 Dove Tresemme CRT, my 4 off 18
my $3.50 off OGX, and I used $9 in extra bucks. My subtotal was 91 cents. I earned back $5 from Tresemme and $5 for spending $15 on the select products, which does include the Dove shampoo. So excited. All right, so we got $169.69 worth of product here. I used $48 in extra bucks to pay for this and had a subtotal, because we're counting the $6 subtotal, of course, of $12.87 for all four of my transactions, which means we paid $60.87 for all of this was the cost. That was the subtotal. I earned back $56 in extra bucks today, and that includes the $5 that she force printed me. I spent $108.54 towards beauty, which means in 48 hours, I will earn back another $9 beauty buck. So 56 plus 9 is $65. We earned in extra bucks today, and all of this costs $60.87. So that's already a nice little money maker, right? It gets better. Submitted to Ibotta, forgot what it was called for a second, for the Aquaphor. Had a $2.50 back on this, a $1.30 back on this, and a $1 bonus for completing two different Aquaphor offers. So I got $6.20 back from Ibotta for the Aquaphor. Submitted to Ibotta for $3 back for the Tresemme, because that is a limit of three. Shopkicks for $4.40 back on the Tresemme. So that means we are now at, let's see, that was $13.80 back in rebate money, plus our $65 in extra bucks. That means we earned $78.60 for all of this stuff, and it cost us $60.87. My friends, that makes all of this free, plus a $17.73 money maker. Oh my gosh. Yes, yesterday was a bigger money maker. I was honestly shocked. I wasn't expecting this one to be that big of a money maker, especially with my little debacle of having to mix up the You Buy Kotex, and then realizing that I didn't have the same coupons that I thought I had for the hair care deal, which still ended up perfect, and paying for that a little bit because that was not technically a freebie but mixed in with all the other freebies. Oh my gosh. Free plus a $17.73 money maker. I'm so dang happy. CVS is on fire again. Let me know what deals you are picking up. Super duper excited to hear about them. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. I appreciate you, and I'm going to see you again soon. Bye.